This is Noble Haskell, and he shocked everyone when it was his turn to pick up his diploma. Before the big moment, he had to go through months of physical therapy and training so he can finally walk on his own after a serious car accident. His hard work finally paid off when he went to grab his diploma and the whole crowd was cheering for him.
Ryder Haskell.